What?
I messed up. Yo, video. Meow. Yeah, I got my hair done over the weekend. I just look so fine. But anyways, so y'all see that I'm in a car by myself. I went to just go to the store, grab a couple of things, and I decided to do a prank on Bae. Cause I've been gone for a while. So I decided to do a prank on Bae and act like I had got a hickey. I'm finna do a hickey prank on Bae, y'all. Like, if I can get this crap open. Yay. So I told her I was outside to wherever she's ready to come pick me up. And okay, that's a little bit too red. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, y'all, is and I'm gonna rub it in. I'm gonna find some stuff to rub it in, guys. I'm gonna hook it up. I'm gonna make it look like it's really a hickey, y'all. So before we get into this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, make sure you turn on that bell, y'all. And oh my god, I'm driving, so hopefully we don't get in a car crash. Hopefully, you know, nothing bad happens or whatever the case may be. I'm kind of scared to do a hickey prank because BJ's kind of crazy, y'all, and it don't always end good every time I do a prank on her or every time she does a prank on me. But you know, AJ had to come back with a banger, y'all. We finna get in that beep. But y'all already know what I was trying to say. So before we get into this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you turn on that bell. And if you ain't subscribed, make sure you subscribe. Make sure you tell a friend to subscribe. And let's get to this prank. I'm in a mix of making it look, like, realistic. I don't want it to look like a red splatter. I am finna go get my other brush. I don't know how I'm gonna get it because I'm waiting for her to come outside. So I don't even know how I'm gonna go get it without her knowing what I'm gonna go do, what I'm doing. So I'm gonna have to find one way somehow to mix this all in. But yeah, she's on her way out, y'all. I have to do something, but let's get to it.
What are you doing? Trying to park or?
Trying to get out. So we gonna just vlog?
Yeah, we're vlogging, guys.
Think, right?
All right. Okay. Babe, I got so much stuff. I want to buy so much stuff. Like, I got a lot of stuff.
You did. It took you long enough.
Huh?
It took you long enough.
I know. I was doing some stuff.
Stuff that you were getting done.
Like clothes and stuff.
You give me some?
Yeah, I did. I ain't saw the vlog when I got you, but.
We haven't been vlogging for that long.
Haven't? Mm-mm. You guys, we're on our way to Potawatomi. Is that saying it right?
Potawatomi.
Potawatomi Zoo to see some animals. So that's what we're doing right now.
Keep your head like that.
What are you talking about?
No.
Like what?
But what you got on your neck?
What do you mean?
What you got on your neck?
What are you doing?
What you got on your neck?
I don't see nothing. I can't see while I'm driving either. Am I supposed to keep straight?
Yeah. What you got on your neck though? Like,
what is that?
What is that?
I don't see anything.
You don't see that?
I don't see nothing. It could have been from when I got my hair done.
But they ain't put no curl knives on me.
Well, ain't nothing to curl, but.
Exactly, so what happened?
I probably slept wrong on my neck. Or you did it. Or you probably did it.
I don't leave you hickeys like that on you. But I know the type of hickeys I leave. I got a little mouth, so my hickey's smaller.
This not no hickey. It look like you
over-exaggerating. It look like a hickey.
You're over-exaggerating.
Is that a hickey?
No, it's not a hickey.
You got nothing. Hey, stop. Right, I'm gonna tell you when to stop. Make a right here at this street.
Right here?
Yep, make a right.
We don't have time for this though.
Like, we definitely got time.
No.
We got all the time.
What do you mean?
Potawatomi ain't gonna close.
Well, yep. Where do you want me to go?
And you can park anywhere. Shit. Yep, park. And I don't wanna kill.
Right here?
Yeah, so why you got a hickey on your neck?
It's not a hickey.
Yeah, good, it's your vlog. Why you got a hickey on your neck? You got a hickey on your neck.
I don't see nothing. That's the only thing. I don't see anything. I don't know.
Babe, stop playing with me, man.
I seriously don't understand what's going on.
Where did you go?
I went to the store to get me a couple outfits, and I went to the mall.
Who you meet at the mall?
I didn't meet nobody at the mall.
You playing with me?
I really don't understand what you're so upset about.
Cause you got a whole hickey on your.
It's not a hickey.
On your neck and on your chest.
Why you got a hickey on your chest? Like, chill.
There ain't no chill. You got a hickey. Cause
it's not even a hickey. Like, I don't know where these bruises came from. You know, now that it's summertime, bugs just be. I could have got bit by something. Like, seriously. I'm dead serious. Like, I really don't understand. I don't know. Like, I really don't know.
And you was gone for it. Who put a hickey on you?
Nobody put a hickey on my neck.
So you out here getting hickeys.
I don't even like hickeys like that.
But it look like you do today.
And you can't even give me one because I'm a little bit too chocolate.
Don't do too much because I put hickey on you a couple times. But I know how my hickeys is.
Well, I'm not finna argue with you right now because I don't understand what you're talking about. I don't feel like it's a hickey. I know I could have got bit by something, but I don't feel like I have a hickey. I haven't been anywhere to do anything.
So what is it?
It's probably a bruise, or I have got bit by something. I don't know. I could have got bitten by something. I don't know.
Bit by what?
I don't know.
You really playing with me?
Like, I'm not, like.
You dead.
We're supposed to be vlogging, y'all.
Exactly, but you walk around with hickeys on that I ain't put on.
It's
you.
Not a hickey.
It is a
it's
hickey.
It's not a hickey, and I'm not gonna keep arguing with you about it because it's not
so
no
you
hickey.
You really playing with me. You really playing with me. On a nice day, you want to play.
It's still a nice day because ain't shit happened.
Ain't nothing happened. You walk around with hickeys and stuff.
It's not a hickey. It's not a hickey.
You got hickeys on you. I ain't even put on you. That don't make no sense. Who's slobbing you down? Let me know now.
Ain't nobody slobbing me down.
Somebody slobbing you down? Somebody sucking on my neck bone. I don't even know who doing it. Who's sucking on my neck bone?
Your neck bone?
That's my
this,
neck bone.
First of all, this my neck.
No,
number
that's
two,
my neck bone.
Nobody sucked on my neck. I went to the mall, get a couple outfits. I went to a couple more stores. Like, you're too rough.
Bae.
Like, chill.
They was rough putting it on you.
They wasn't rough because it's not a hickey. Y'all, please. Oh, my God. Please comment down below if you feel like this looks like a hickey. Because I don't think this is a hickey. Okay. I feel like I got bruised by something and I just don't know.
And we ain't got to talk about nothing. We gone separate ways.
So you're going to break up with me because.
Yeah, you ain't no because. You got a whole hickey. You
because.
You convinced me that it ain't a hickey and I know it's a hickey.
It's
I'm
not
looking
a hickey.
At it, it's a hickey.
It's not a hickey. What I will say right now is that I apologize that you're upset, but what I won't apologize for is me being me and getting cute. Like, I went to a couple stores. I didn't cheat. I didn't go do anything at stores and got some stuff. Like, what are you so upset about?
Because you out here really doing it.
And then you can say I'm out here. I'm not
really
out here.
You are out
every
here,
time
you
we get into an argument, you say I'm out here.
Because you out here.
I'm not out here.
You got a hickey on you. Clearly, you are.
It's not a hickey.
So what is it?
I don't know what happened. I could have got bit by something. And what you not finna do is keep yelling at me about something that I know that's not really there.
That's crazy.
Like, I got bit by something. You so mad for what?
You out here just telling people suck on your neck bone. Like, that's nuts.
Wow.
You really.
Wow. So you upset with me?
What we already know what's gonna happen.
So what's gonna happen? You gonna break up with me because
yeah,
you feel like I got a hickey?
Yeah.
It's not a hickey.
So
I already told you
it?
Where I went, what I was right doing, time. Whatever the case may be. I already told you.
We're gonna play this game. I'm gonna run my finger across it. If it don't come off and it's a hickey, I'm punch you in it and we done. If it do come off, we good. You down with it? I'm over here. You don't?
I don't care. Do what you gotta do.
Put your head to the side. Babe, stop playing with me.
What?
Stop playing with me, man. Stop playing with me.
What? Like, what?
Stop playing with me.
We got places to go. And I at
this
point...
You can't go nowhere without that GPS, and I got the GPS, and...
Give me
you
the...
don't know where to go.
Oh, my God, y'all. This so is like a terrible
So,
you
gonna keep it 100 with me right now. Or something.
The 100 part about it, like, to be real, I went to 2 stores. I went to the mall and a store, and then I went into the other store.
What's the stores?
I went into...
No, you had to think too hard. See, now you playing with me.
I really... I seeked a couple of my friends.
You ain't got no friends.
Dang. But either way it go, I went into Pink to get some panties and stuff.
You went to Pink and get some panties and came out with a hickey.
I didn't. I
see, that's what I'm saying. That's why I'm like going to that store.
Oh my God. This is like a disaster.
It is, because you walk around with hickeys on you. I don't understand.
It's not a hickey. I don't have to lie to you, girl. Either way, y'all, what's up, vlog? Like,
bye, vlog.
So you mad, and then you just broke up with me?
Yeah, you out here with a whole hickey.
It's not a hickey. It's really not a hickey. Like, if you think about it, it's not a hickey. Like,
you're not telling me what it is. It's making
I told you. I don't know if I got bit by something, if it's a bruise. We went swimming. I got a tan. It's just so much. You can recognize the hickey, but not the tan.
Don't forget your tan.
You being rude.
No, you being rude. Walking around with hickeys on you, they ain't come for me. That's rude.
Let me just...
Can you just keep on, honey?
I messed up.
Hold up. What?
I messed up.
Messed up, huh?
I seen the friend at the mall.
I'm over here.
I seen the friend at the mall. We sat down, we ate or whatever to catch up or whatever. And then, like, stuff just got out of hand. Like, stuff just went too far. And some of the stuff he did, I didn't even know he was going to do. Like, I was chilling. Like, it's just so much. It's too much to explain.
I'm going
to
tell you this. Trying to put my hands on you, really pushing me to that, but I'm trying to be a changed person. So all I'm gonna say is, you have a beautiful life, and I have a beautiful life, and we're just gonna go our separate ways, because you out here clearly don't care about our relationship, right? Ooh, I'm trying to somebody got to punch you in your neck. Ooh wee. Ooh, so I just had flashbacks. I swear.
I didn't mean to let it happen. Like,
no, because you really out here. Yeah, we on that. Cool.
I swear I didn't mean for it to happen. Like,
it should be nobody that close to
because it's not
anyway.
My fault. Like, I didn't mean for it to happen. Like,
yeah, take me home.
I thought
take me home. We ain't going nowhere. Hit up your person. You got suck on your neck to go with you. You really just.
What?
You out here really doing that?
I'm sorry. Like, I'm
man,
sorry.
Babe, don't touch me. Babe. Stop, for real. Stop playing with me. Stop playing with me. I ain't. Nah, come on. Run it. Come on. Let's go.
Well, can I tell you something?
I don't even care.
Can I tell you something?
I can't tell me
before
nothing.
You break
I don't
up with me?
I don't care about the vlog. I don't care about none of that. You out here doing that.
Can I tell you something, please? It was just a prank. It's just a prank.
Well,
here, hold this.
Wipe,
I can do the evidence.
Wipe that off yourself. Because
I can show you the real thing.
And hurry up. Make
well,
a laugh.
If you... Okay.
If it's a prank.
It is a prank. Because
if not, you're going to make it right.
Is this going the right way?
Yeah.
Okay. I just did
that. Well, take that off, man. Take that off. Before we go anywhere, you need to take that off. When we get to our destination, wipe that off. go ahead and tell the people what you gonna do, whatever you gotta do. Whatever. Y'all got
make sure y'all like, right. Comment, subscribe. You already know I have to get BJ, period, because she been getting me and I feel like I have to get her. But she always trying to break up with me. Every What's time I do right? something, she break up with me, y'all. Every time.
Cause if we playing with you. Yeah, it's cool though.
But yeah, I don't break up with you when you do pranks on me.
That was smooth.
I never break up with you.
That was
when you
smooth.
Do pranks on me though.
Man, you had a whole hickey on your neck. Like, come on now.
Man, it's just the prank though. So
yeah,
are
it
you
is.
Still upset?
A little bit. You got me though. It's cool. It's cool.
Aw,
pookie
butt.
Whatever, mind.
Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Make sure y'all comment down below Team Adri because I got her real good, y'all. Make sure y'all comment either any other videos you guys want us to do. And babe, do you have anything to say?
No, that's it. Oh, keep straight.
Then we're gone.